right foot up, left foot slide.
too much anyway. See, why every time we do that, if he's not in here, that's because I just literally watch him unready. Exactly. I literally just watched him unready that up. Three people per squad, which is about to be terrible, man. I mean, I can't keep live streaming this shit and going through all this madness. It's madness, I tell you, madness. I like them England girl when they be trying to be right for a change. Are you mad? Not yet, I ain't. I done got my dumb ass surrounded coming over here, boy. Boy, you got saved by these fucking trees. Dude, you should get the hell up out of here right now while you still can. You hear me? You should have got the hell up out of here. I ain't gonna lie to you. Come on, you might got a chance to kill me. You actually had a chance to kill me in real life. There's one more over here. I don't know where he at, but I'm pretty sure he's aware that I'm aware. That I should be aware of something. Are you mad? should be one more person over here, but I have no idea where he is. Who is he up there shooting at, though? Behind me. Are you mad? Always be ready to come get me when you hear me hitting the car. That means the bitch done landed on me and I'm sitting around with my back broke. I need to get picked up. My back is broke, bro. I'm laying on the ground. I don't know what to do. My back hurt. My neck don't feel right. It's madness. I need a crossbow. I mean, I need some shockwave grenades, but I can't never find them. I don't know where they always expect us to find that. Right? I'm about to make a flaming bow, I know that. I want to make a flaming bow. Let me see if I can make a mechanical one first. Let me see if I can do a flaming one right out there. Nope, they still want me to make a shockwave one, but... up somewhere. Are you laughing at me, bro? Hear me shooting a car and then it blows up. I'm laying around with an injury. Because it fell, I don't know where it came from. So the gods are throwing cars at me. I pissed them off. They're mad about something. I don't know what's going on. Hold on. I never felt so immune to me having to watch out from a flying vehicle like I'm in a damn Avengers movie. Get ready. You know what, because I'm obviously not that smart, because I never thought to look up to figure out where the vehicle was going first. So it's some type of shame. And no wonder, because every time it flows, I think it's going somewhere else, so I'll end up going down, and then it comes down on me. So there you have it, folks. honestly, that's where I was just about to stand at. That is where I was aiming to stand. Because I didn't think it was going to move. Okay, let me see. What can I make? I can only can make another mechanical bow. I was supposed to do a shockwave one, but I can't find it. Alright, where are those little minis that I had up? I'll just grab that and get on up out of here. Because we gotta go. And we're gonna die because of me, because I don't have anything. I don't know if I did that on purpose or what. Can I get my girl? Or that's a storm. I think I was supposed to chop down like 25 trees. And I'm hoping they don't just mean the big ones. I think it's a little. I got credit for the little ones. Yeah, I was actually trying to craft the flaming bows, but I think it's too late. That had to be at least almost 10 trees. Unless I got credit for it already, I don't remember. I had a feeling for some reason if I didn't heal, or if I don't start looking around, somebody should have run up behind me. And I hate when I do that shit. And I don't think having this weapon is gonna make me feel any better, because all I got is one gun, and the rest of it is explosive bowls, which I don't even need two of them. I'm gonna be smart about this and try to make this one that one flaming gun I'll be using. We gotta get the hell up out of here. There's only so many people left. The only thing I can make is an AR with this bitch. Hopefully I can make a scar. If I can make a scar, we might win. Alright, so I think. Alright, okay, okay. Shieldfish. Blue one. Somebody's coming. I wanna AR. I wanna take these damn things, but I'm not really sure. We gotta go. We gotta up on this hill somewhere. Okay, here comes somebody. Right now, I believe. Nope. Take the minis since I can. Oh my god! Now the shockwave are here. I don't see another bow either. Oh my god, dude. Huh? Yeah. Drop it real quick. Let me see if I can do it or not. Like right now. No, I don't think I can do it with that. It's not gonna work. Nope, it's not gonna work. It's cool though. It's cool. Alright, where we gotta go? This way? I don't want them to get the scoop on me, hold on. This damn thing act like it don't want to connect all the time. Bitch almost fell. I don't want to get high ground on me either. Alright, they're coming from the top. Let me see. Oh, this is my worst enemy. Letting people be above me. It never works out right. They must be all the way up there. A 2v2 situation. They was coming from wherever those shots was coming from. Oh, y'all gotta come down here too. It's the worst part. Found them. How far did he go? There we go. And I got you. Oh, I tried to switch the weapons. Oh my god, bro. They was not supposed to win that. Man, ain't nobody finna watch y'all celebrate on my damn channel, killing me. Damn, I was so close, bro. They was not supposed to win. They shit caught me off guard. I hate when people come from the... That's like getting your ass whipped when somebody's jumping down on you. Alright, man, we're gonna try. Well, my mission's almost done. I just wanted to get her. And then I'm actually done. And then that's about over with for this, man. I'm calling this shit a quits. Doing a couple hours, so trying to pull around, you ain't gonna be able to do it, bro. Monolomies. About to get in the business. Alright. Got one more. This should put me on my 29 real quick. Get my girl up out of there. They better stop playing with me, bro. Because Mando the Commando do want to get up on here, bro. I'm going to get the Mando that was solo before he grabbed Yoda. Matter of fact, tomorrow I'm doing a Mando stream, dog. Right after I take care of my business, I'm taking my PlayStation with me on my little trip. Hotbox and give up these pop rocks. Put a circle going, cause I can't sit over here bullshit now. Yeah, I'm gonna grab what I need. I'm getting up out of here. That's all good. They team so spread it out. I'm trying to make a flaming one this time. I ain't even gonna fuck around. flaming ones. They plant out better because if people are using wood to build a build ship, I'm setting all that shit on fire. I don't know what dude got, but somebody just killed those girl with like a couple blows, bro. I seen her icon pop up and just disappear, but I don't know if that means that she just got her ass lit up or somebody just lit her ass down, bro. Hell, they probably all three went and did that shit to her at the same time. Takes to make a see they're not letting me make a flaming bow or nothing, bro. What the fuck is going on? I need a blue bow to do that. Damn, what is the difference, bro? A bow and arrow is a bow and arrow. Who gives a fuck what color it is, man? It's biracial in different color formats game, man. I'm fucking serious. I mean, they want me to build a primo bow first? Because, god damn. I gotta build a blue bow first, man. Can't win from losing. God, oh. Where's a car at? Because we gotta get the hell up out of here. Oh, now all of a sudden there ain't no such thing as a truck on here. Jesus. This Easter Bunny ass game, bro. Yeah, the circle closing. Y'all gotta get ready to get up out of here. Well, they got the shockwave one. Which I've been waiting for forever to grab. Matter of fact, we're gonna have to start this over, because I'm about to die finishing this up. I can tell you that right now. I'm about to die finishing this shit. Hold on, because I need to make the blue bow. So I can make this shockwave one. They're not giving a shit out of it. So basically, they just play my stupid ass. Basically, they just play me. Alright. See, that's why I don't like Fortnite. Fortnite's a little weird, man. It's a psychotic ass game, dude. I sat up there and been live streaming with me getting all that shit up out of these. Out of each one of those vehicles, and now all of a sudden I can't get shit. Now that I got the shockwave shit together. With nothing to heal with either. The worst part. Like, you see this shit, bro. I can't make this shit up. You can see it, I can't make this shit up. And this wolf ain't gonna make my life no fucking easier. I don't know if I can keep playing Fortnite, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. My mental capacity is too straightforward, so when this shit goes on like this, it's weird for me, man. And now all of a sudden I can't buy these, wow. Okay, so I bought some bandages that I couldn't use. I don't even know where they went. They went somewhere else. I can't make this shit up, bro. It's recording right now. It's getting recorded right here, literally. It's being recorded, so it's not like I can't lie about this shit. Where is the bandages going? This game is so weird, man. It's not even comfortable. I mean, I don't know what's the point, because I really can't see me doing anything now. I'm about to get rid of my last shockwave just to get over across the border. I have no idea where none of my items are going. Man, we got 24 seconds and this bitch about to rock off again. So I'm really not sure what's going on. God damn. Yeah, this game is personally insane. It's fucking stupid. Got shockwaves, couldn't find a blue bow, couldn't make one, don't know what's going on. I ain't got no weapon for a reason. I mean, this shit's ludicrous. You know what? Before I let y'all satisfaction with killing me, I'm getting the fuck up out of here. Cancel that Christmas. Hold on, I think I got her. I'm finna quit playing. Unless it magically freezes and then I gotta go back on here and pop that off, but can't win, bro. This bitch got food and drinks all up in my bed, man. I figured that was happening.